Hi everyone, Gerardo from QuantConnect here with your weekly flash briefing rebalance. Here's how QuantConnect is pioneering tomorrow's trading with you this week. A new feature was added to the Future Margin Model to provide access to margin requirements that change with time. The feature exposes the current margin requirements that can be used to compute the number of futures contracts. Alternative data was made easier to use. String filtering and normalization of trading economics calendar events was implemented for data cleanliness. Additionally, Smart Insider transaction data date format parsing bugs were fixed. An update in Lean was made to reflect changes in the Coinbase API. Users of Coinbase Pro Brokerage should submit market orders again for previously rejected orders with invalid price errors. The Alpha Model Insight price constructor using the expiry function has been updated to require a wait field to make algorithm submission to alpha streams more streamlined. Insight wait is an optional argument that is now in all Insight constructor helper methods. Additionally, a new property, created time, has been added to Insight JSON output to provide standardization to Insight emission. Finally, a new bootcamp video was released. It walks through using Tiingo News Data to trade Apple and Nike stock based on news article sentiments. You'll request alternative data sources, calculate sentiment scores for text, and emit signals based on those scores. Code along with the video link below. Like staying updated on the latest QC news? Throw us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for listening to this week's Rebalance, and happy coding!